There are four access levels available in Java. These are public, protected, private, and package private. To show their differences, let's create one field for each access level. First thing to note here is that package private cannot be explicitly declared using a keyword. Instead, it's the default access level for every member in Java. The most restrictive access level is private. Members with this level can only be used inside of the defining class. Next we have the package private members, which can be accessed anywhere within the current package, but not from another package. To demonstrate this, we'll go ahead and create another package along with a new source file. If we try to access the fields from here, we can see that the package private field is no longer accessible, and neither is the protected field. The only difference between them is that protected members are also accessible to subclasses, so if we extend MyApp here, the protected field will be inherited and become visible to this class. Note that the meaning of protected in Java is different from other languages such as C++ and C#, where protected members are only accessible from derived classes and the containing class. Finally, there's the public modifier, which gives unrestricted access from anywhere we can reach the member. An example of this is the MyApp class, which could be reached from the other package because it was marked as public. Without the public modifier, the class will default to package private, and these two are the only access levels allowed for top-level members. If the class was defined on the class level instead, it could then have either one of the four access levels. As a guideline when choosing an access level, it's generally best to use the most restrictive level we can. This is because the more places a member can be accessed, the more places it can be accessed incorrectly, which makes the code harder to debug.